what the boarding program does is this intensifies the Hoodoo experience. It means that you're exposed to the influence of teachers and our lovely community for longer periods of the day and the week. And we have four houses: Griffin, Dragon, Phoenix, and Centaur. The pupils are so proud of being part of their houses.
The UK boarding system is steeped in history and dates back to over 1,400 years ago. It has many strengths and values which we want to replicate here at HD Ningbo. Students learn how to be independent.
我们学校有比较严格的时间作息表，七点钟起床，七点十五分是校服检查。
In the boarding program, we give students many responsibilities. For example, we have students wake up other younger students in the mornings to help teach them that discipline that they need. So when they move abroad, they're ready to go.
七点半去吃早餐。我们学校的早餐很丰富，中餐里面会有一些比较营养的，比如鸡蛋、粥、面、包子啊一些。八点十五分开始上课。
The school currently offers 10 IGCSE courses and 9 A-level courses, providing an active learning and teaching environment for our students so that they can develop into independent, engaged learners with a lifelong passion for lifelong learning.
Every student here has an array of different talents and strengths, and we want to champion those wherever possible. This is why we encourage academically enriching extracurricular activities.
我参加的 ECA 是戏剧，老师会先带我们做几个热身活动，比如是忍者，练你的反应性，让你的动作更加协调。上学期我们的年度大戏是《雷雨》。九名中学生参演这部戏，它让我经历了许多不同的人生。ECA 之后的话，我们就会吃午饭，会有很多的家常小菜，有牛排啊、意面啊，比较西式的一些简餐。午餐之后，我们就上课。从一点半一直上到四点零五分。
At the end of the taught lessons, you're staying to do homework in the evening under the supervision of expert tutors.
Our boarding house evening activity program ranges from dodgeball to basketball and football, through to frisbee to DIY skills. It gives them an opportunity to be able to unwind after a long day.To enjoy themselves, to interact with their peers, and just learn how to be young teenagers.
我们二楼的那个Rock老师，他就非常擅长于打篮球。那么很多时候就是和Rock老师会一起打篮球。
Being a teacher and a housemaster at the same time is a very rewarding experience. You get to see the students in school and out of school, getting to know a bigger picture of them than just if you were a teacher.
新住宿的学生都会。或多或少的不适应住宿生活，有的学生会哭，有的学生会睡不着。那么对于我们来说，最佳的方式对待他们就是陪伴以及倾听。
我们九点钟领完手机后就可以跟家长联系，然后九点四十五交手机，然后就是开始洗漱，十点钟要准时熄灯。
到住宿来的话，你除了要学习，还要把宿舍里面很多东西要整理干净，然后处理一些人际上的关系，让我变得更加的成熟。
要是我没有住宿的话，我可能就不会跟 Vicky 在周末或者是在宿舍里面这么亲密。
They cultivate the value of friendship and respect for people around you. Boarding and house life is an integral part of being part of the Hoodoo family, and it's something we're very proud of.